I just think, Mr. Renham, you seem to lack a basic understanding of exactly how much trouble this company's in. We have a financial crisis here, and if you don't mind me saying, your attitude seems to me incredibly cavalier.
What? I can't hear you, can't you see? We're having an iPod party.
Mr. Renham, please.
What? Sorry, girls, you better go. Girls, ship it. Best accounting team I've ever had.